Hi, we're BFOL, Brother Fans of Lego, here today with the Lego Winter Village, our Winter Village layout so far, with the two buildings that we have reviewed and the train. So, as you can see, here's the train, and it's parked right in front of the train station that says Winter Village. It's right there. That has been currently reviewed. The train hasn't been reviewed, but we will review that soon. Over here is a Christmas tree that's up. Here is the bus from train station. Here's a little soft serve shop. Over here are two kids building a snowman. Over here are two kids throwing snowballs at a snowman. Here's the little ride-along train. And this layout has something new. Bean There, Donut That, the Target exclusive Lego set. Mom's going to let us keep it in the layout for now. So, that's from Bean There, Donut That. He's from Bean There, Donut That. That is actually Winter Village. Here is a mailbox up here. And over here, this is funny, I think. We have the gift robot. And he's wrapping gifts. What is with the focus? I don't know. But then over here is the exclusive snow globe that we haven't reviewed but will be reviewing. There it is. Here's another one of those shops. This one's like a Cherry Bakewell shop. Over here's the lady from the train enjoying a nap. Over here's the ice skating rink and the kid on the bobsled. Here's the new fire station. Really happy that it's in here. We have it in the probably one of the best spots in the entire layout. Then moving over to here, we have a lamp stand and Bud's ticket counter to buy tickets for the little train. Then over here we have the Christmas tree from fire station. Over here we have a Christmas tree lot that we have with all of our trees. Over here is the gingerbread man that we reviewed last year around the same time as General Grievous Combat Speeder. There's a look inside the fire station. That's basically it. We just wanted to show you all how our Winter Village layout is looking so far. Santa's Workshop and the Toy Shop will be included and maybe reviewed this weekend. We're pretty sure, maybe, that they might be. That's not a promise, but maybe. So bye for now. Be sure to subscribe to Boffle, Brother Fans of Lego.